Game Girls and Game Boys. I am Contempl8, and this is Arcade Paradise, Part 2, The Reckoning. I don't know, but we're playing more because I enjoyed it and because I was asked to do more, so here we go. Hang on, gonna set a timer real quick so I don't make this episode an hour long. Unless, you know, maybe I will anyway. Hold up. All right, let's see. Stopwatch. Reset. No, I want the timer. Hang on. All right. So, last time we got two new machines, but one of them may just be back there because I got it at the end. Then when I quit, it said end day and save. So, let's get back into it and see what happened. Did I accidentally just miss a day of work? I learned that I have a PDA that will tell me my time and all the, I learned some good stuff last time round. Let's go apply what we've learned, shall we, and try and make this this laundromat in Arcade Paradise. What do you say, guys? You guys ready to do the it? All right. You received a new message. I get it's my dad yelling at me for missing a day. Hang on, Dad. I'll check my mail in a minute so you can yell at me. Ooh, panties. Hello.
Don't mind me. I'm just putting your panties in the wash.
I still don't understand why I'm doing other people's laundry. Why? Why are some of these left open? Hang on. Okay. Let's go hurry. No, we'll clean up first, then we'll check our messages. Because if my dad wants to yell at me, he can wait until I get everything cleaned up, you know? You guys agree with that? Can I please pick up this trash? Thank you. I need like a little thing in the center of the screen so I know where my cursor is, so I know where my face is aiming. You know, because we all have a hard time controlling our faces sometimes. Last time, in the first episode, I noticed my voice audio was a little bit low, so hopefully I fixed that. Let's do this.
Yeah, get out of here. Show me your hidden package.
I don't know what that means, sorry. Being weird today. Cause I'm normal most days. All right, let's empty this trash. How's it going, bub? All right, so, you know, you just disappear forever, that's fine. Didn't want to see you here anyway. Bam, did you see how good I did at that, guys? Man, I am the trash tossing trout. I don't know what that means, but I said it. And I'll stand by it till the day I die, which could be any time now. Or not. Who knows? Death is unexpected in many cases. Unpredictable, one might say. Unless you have the death predicting eye. What's up, Sammy? How you doing? You looking clean, dog. Oh, cool. A zero reflection mirror. I love that. And a totally soundproof bathroom, so you can bust a grumpy and no one will know. You won't even be able to hear it. Man. Pizza King! Whoa, that's like a mix of Burger King and Pizza Hut? Yeah, Pizza Hut. Let's see, alright. How's it going back here? Everything looks groovy. Oh, trash there. Hang on, let's grab that. Alright, let's go check our messages. Let's see. Hang on. Nine. Let's see what this one is. No. Plate number nine!
I want to play number nine.
There we go.
Morning, Ashley. First of all, I'm thrilled by your dedication. We all must suffer for our passion sometimes. Oh. Whether we...
Okay, so I guess there's no new messages.
Sweet.
Oh, my trash bag's full again. Cool, let's take that out. Let's get this laundry going real quick. So, have you guys done your laundry lately? Hang on, I know this is off-center. It bugged me all last time. Haha, adjusted. Adjustificated. Feeling good. Hey, banana.
How's it going?
Oh, something's done. Oh, no.
Gotta hurry back inside
Excellent.
And grab that.
Excellent!
I still, that's just the best. That's just the best ever, hasn't it, Dad?
All right, let's throw it in this one. So that I'll close the door. Who left all the doors open, man? They're not even the ones doing the laundry, and I know it wasn't me. I close them every single time.
You can't even tell me that I don't because it's a mechanic of the game and I can't change it. Ugh, some people, man. Come on. I'm just trying to get through this laundry so we can play the new game, yo.
Ugh, it's taking so long. I just want to play the new game we ordered. What even was it? I don't even remember what it was. Oh, it's in use still. Okay. Grab that. Nice heart boxers. Nerd in your heart boxers. All right, cool. Let's go back. Where's the new one? All right, what is it? Stack Overflow. Stack Overflow. Ooh, oh, ooh, I like it. All right, yeah, uh-huh. Got it good. Everybody feeling great, and we're in the, I don't know. All right. All right, what's the game? Oh, what? 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 Oh. What is going? What am I supposed to be doing? Oh. I was trying to, like, grab stuff from the back. I don't know why. Wait, should these be color organized? Hang on. I didn't read the rules. I should have readed the rules, shouldn't I have had? Yeah. What? Hurry up. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, wait. Yeah. There we go. I don't know why. It seems like it changed layers.
You're fired. Get out of my warehouse, you fool. You are failed. That is what I said. You are failed.
All right. Easy peasy. This one's going to be easy, guys. I know the rules now. I know the objective. So, easy. Oh, I should have just left this back here, huh? Whatever. Bam. Hang on. Come on. I'm going to get fired if I don't be careful. Well, I got to ship these rubber ducks out as soon as possible. Here we go. Woo!
Excellent job.
Thanks a lot, boss. Washing machine is blocked. All right, who's blocking it? Who dat? Wait, is the toilets blocked? Hang on. What? Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Plunge that sucker.
Plunger. Ooh, you nanny. Nanny. Oh, yeah. Plunger.
Okay. All right. Wait, is there gum in here? Who did that? Hang on. Or I'll forget. Nice. All right. Man, everything's going crazy right now.
It's a busy day, guys. It's another busy day in the laundromat. And I'm your laundry king. Laundry master.
What was the character's name? Ashley?
Ashley.
Dude, it's going to just keep getting more and more chaotic. I can already tell because there's like trash all over the freaking place already. And I just cleaned up! All right. We good? What are we missing? So it said I can press and hold tab and something happens. 1346. Oh, it tells you. Okay. So you got to hold it down to see the time. You don't got to go to your PDA. You know, it's funny. I only know that because I rewatched my gameplay 3 times. I learned some stuff. I did some research, guys. It's not a big deal. Just, you know, just striving to be the best video gamester you ever did see. Which, you know. Just, you know. It's not a big deal. I'm just really impressive is all. And, you know, if you acknowledge that, you'll feel better about me. I don't know if I'll feel better about myself. Okay. Let's see. Where are we? Those are good. Is there laundry here that needs to be done? No, I think we're caught up. Okay. We're caught up? 2 minutes, 1 minute, a minute and a half or something. I don't know how to read stuff, guys. Is there more trash on the ground back here? Yeah. Sorry, lady. Didn't mean to disapparate you. All right. Yep. Let's see. I swear it said we had a new message. Oh, you know what? It might be on here. Hang on. There we go. It's a new message on here.
Hello, Ashley. My spies inform me you haven't burned the place down yet. Seriously, though. No open flames. I'm keen to hear what ideas you have to increase profitability. But please, no layout changes without approval. Respond, please. Best wishes. Gerald King Goldman. Dad.
Actually, I ran the numbers,
Those old arcade cabinets could be more profitable than the laundry machines combined.
Ho ho! You've run the numbers, have you? Bet the next level on apple crushing game more. Beat the next level on apple crushing game more like. Fuck you, Ashley. You'll never amount to anything.
I mean, I investigated revenue, retention, projections.
Yo!
Diversification from laundromat projection. Here's the data.
Oh,
get that, Dad.
Your sister tried this once, too. Communities don't need video arcades. They need to wash their linen. Leslie artificially saw the light and applied herself, and now she has an excellent career at City Hall. Please, no more silly ideas.
Would you look at the charts? Oh my... Every time... He does this every time.
This conversation is over. Sure freaking is. I've got work to do. Man, your dad's a douchebag. Holy freak on a frag. Oof. That woke up a little bit of something in me from rage days. You've received...
I don't care. The conversation's over and I didn't... And now I feel bad because I thought Leslie was a guy and I thought Ash was a guy and now they're both girls. Now I'm going to have to change my voice acting for both of them to acknowledge the fact that women can be powerful business folk as well. Wait, what? Why is that basket... Oh, okay, it's up there. More panties. It's just I needed to see more panties anyway. This makes me feel better. Not the character I'm playing. Me, the game player. Oh my gosh. Your dad's a flaming butthole in this game. Has anybody noticed the flaming butthole? What? Holy freaking frack, I've got messages to reply to. It's like people want their laundry done in a timely manner so that they can get their laundry back in time for clean laundry time. Which is an official time. All right, let's see.
Hey, Weaselface, did you pitch your idea to Dad?
It was a straight no. He didn't even read it, just shot it down.
The music, dude!
So, prove him wrong. I would love that. Unfortunately, he's keeping tabs, and I'm fresh out of space.
Alright, what's the solution here, ladies?
I can't move any of the cabinets into the main laundry. He'd know. About that. I've got the inside track on the city's planning commission. I could get a discount on contractors and permits. You could knock down the wall on the storage closet. Dad would have to sign off development, of course, but he doesn't have to know what it's for. Seriously? Leslie, you're a genius! No. You're the genius. So make it work. Prove to him there's more to this life than misery, grind, and money. Prove you can be successful doing something you love. Okay, let's rock. What do you need? Here's the info. Infoshopfitter.web. When you're ready, pull the trigger. Send the cash. I'll sort the rest.
Yo!
Oh, it's $1,000? All right, we gotta save up. So we gotta save up. How much do we have on us? 290? All right, how's everything else going? Any laundry I need to be tending to? That's good for another few seconds. Load this up. Man, getting excited now. This day is the best day of my laundry life. Best day in my whole laundry life. Oh, man, laundrification. You good, bro? You're all pixelated. Let me check the toilet. Yep, no one's in here. Why do you guys just hang out outside the toilets? You're weird as heck. What was that? Whoa, what am I looking at? Dude, there's like another universe in that reflection. What the huh? You know, because that's a sound effect I just made. Alrighty. Put that there. See, anything else over here? No, these are all good. How long do these have? 3 seconds? 9 seconds? Alright, we'll get these moved over, then we'll grab all the cash from the machines and, yeah, you know, and then we'll grab the cash from the arcade cabinets
and add it to what we have in back, and we'll see where we're at.
Hopefully, we'll have enough money to be filthy rich,
and then spend it all on arcaderies. Arcadistry. All right, is that good? How long's that got? A minute? 2 minutes? All right, cool. All right, let's get back there. Huh? Oh, no, no, keep playing, keep coming, but that's a good new game. Good game. I've played it. It's good and new. Okay, yeah, have fun. All right, let's see. Let's go ahead and deposit. Oh, no, 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 wait, wait, wait. Wait, 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 wait.
No! I didn't want to do this yet.
Hang on. All right, all right, all right. Huh. There we go. All right. Didn't mean to deposit that necessarily, but it's fine. All right, so... Another freaking basket. We're making all the moolah. All right, let's see what time it is, too, just so we're keeping track of that. 16:39, 6:54, so it's 4:30. What were we going to do? Oh, yeah, empty out this machine. 17 bucks. Whoop-dee-dazzle. Man, we're making monies.
We're so rich with change.
All right, let's check these machines. 30 bucks, not bad. 45, heck yeah. 12, that one's new, so we'll cut it some slack. 18 and 22, okay. Not a lot to collect, but let's throw this in here. Okay. I'm gonna get good at this, I swear. I'll be like, and you guys will be like, wow, he's such a professional man. He has a professional man. All right. All right, let's see. What? With the king of death! I've got the cash. Remember, not a word about what the extension's really for. Dad would kill me to death. Grab me by the throat and strangle me like Bart Simpson, but worse, because I would be dead, whereas Bart only ever gets slightly maimed. Dad's on a yacht in the Riviera. What does he care? As long as the place is turning profit, you're golden, trust me. Sweet. Okay, hang on. Hang on. I gotta go take care of work. Can I please back out of here? No? Okay. Apparently I have to do this now. Okay. Alright. We'll get that started in just a sec. Gotta take care of some wash. Alright. It's like I have a job to do and I gotta make sure to get that done. Or else. Or else my Riviera dad will come back and punch me in the face. I don't know if the dad's actually abusive in this. Yeah, he seems like a real butthole, though. You know, generally not trusting in his children's. I mean, this child has proven that they aren't that responsible, but still, like, you don't gotta be a jerk. Unless you do, which, you know, what do I know? I'm not a dad. I've never even made a woman pregnant before. That I'm aware of. All right. Yeah, I'm getting there. Chill. All right. No, we're all good. Okay, that's still running. 2 minutes. 25 seconds. All right, let's see if we can get back there and get this extension set up before I run out of time. So it's got to be shop fitter order now confirmed. There it is. Okay.
We will convert your available storeroom into a usable space complete with fitted lighting and power sockets. This will also increase your arcade's fame.
Nice, dude. Nice. Nice. Cool.
All right. So, that should be set up. There it is.
Dude, I can hear my computer. It sounds like it's having a hernia. It's having a real bad time.
Yup, it's dying. All right, let's see. How much we got? A minute. Minute. No trash. No toilet clogging. All right. Nobody back here freaking pooping or something. Let's see. Now that link is gone. Arcademia. Okay, all those are still sold out, so can't do anything here. Oh, so it actually does, like, intend for you to use, like, that for the things. Okay. I have $2, guys. Well, I've got 60 bucks in cash in my pocket, so, you know, that's just enough to play some,
Crime City, day one.
I love the Grand Theft Auto font.
Oh no, please don't come at me, bro.
Oh, I'm just kidding.
Come at me, bro. Oh, you're running away now? Well, guess what? Flat as a pancake, which you don't like because you're a cop and cops only like donuts, not pancakes. No, where do you think you're going, cop? Oh, no, you're so sad. Oh, you turned around at the wrong time. You made a mistake. The first mistake was becoming a cop. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't have the same energy I had last time I recorded, so let's see if I can even do this thing called YouTube content creation. Can he sustain a continuous energy and have the fun to run the gun, douche, boom, bang, everybody blame me for the things I did? Ah! That was cheap.
I don't care, I quit anyway. I got laundry to do.
I still don't know why I'm doing other people's laundry. I mean, I don't know if I would pay someone to do my laundry. That feels kind of weird, right? But, you know. Rank A. Sure. Whatever. I'll rank you A.
But I'll do it like a Canadian. I'll rank you A. You're just a big old mean guy who does the mean stuff. But I ranked you A. Not like an A. Like, I rank you an F. As an F you guy. Because you're mean. You didn't even say sorry.
There's no one in here. Stop hanging out by the toilet. Go play arcade games. Hey, Daisy Dress Girl. Just so you know, we're expanding soon. Tell your friends. Dude, yeah. Oh, dude, stack those boxes. You're nailing it. I'm just standing back here because I don't want to scare you off. Because if I get any closer, you'll pixelate and vanish like a weirdo. All right. Do we have time to play a little bit of this?
Oh, gee, what a beautiful day. Hi there, Woodman. How's it going?
Hi, Wood Gal.
Howdy, Woody Wood.
Okay. That's enough of that. Sorry. All right, let's see. Let's see if we've got enough time. Oh, wait, hang on.
Combo. Breaker.
Nope, I don't have any time. Gotta go do freaking work and junk. What the? Who left their can in the middle of the freaking walkway? You're not allowed to have drinks back in the arcade anymore, jerks. I'm gonna have to put up a no drinks. And they're bringing them from, like, not here, because they're not getting them out of my vending machines. Those things are all empty, which is a detail I wish they'd let you change. But hey, whatever. Not a big deal. I think it's funny. I'm probably, like, unless, like, they get real crazy with the laundry, I will never use the machines over there. They're just too far away. It just doesn't make sense, you know? It doesn't make sense, guys. Okay. Come on. Let's get into this game. I really want to beat the first stage and see what's next. Alright, here we go. Whoa. Oh, those do actually count. That's nice.
Fantastic. Wunderbar.
Okay, so they won't stay. Like, that's pretty standard fare for these kind of games. That they don't stick unless they actually serve a function when you flip them.
Oh, combo!
So good at this game! Okay, I'm not. I'm really bad at these games. Have I mentioned that? I did last time when I played this game and told you how bad I am at these games. Come on.
Come on, ladies. Let's make this cool stuff happen.
Down there. Man, I can't get these cake bits.
I want these cake bits.
Oh, I did it.
That was amazing.
Thanks.
Your cake was great.
Who's this adorable doggy?
You know that reward I mentioned? You get to take Zabby for a walk. Don't worry, she'll just follow you everywhere. If you pet her, she'll show you your inventory.
Amazing, thanks! I'll take good care of her!
Before you go, you'll need to earn stars to fix bridges. Earn them by feeding the local tuna.
Okay, hi there!
Sorry, gotta go. No time, gotta go. Work to do. Oh man, this business is gonna suffer, man. The more arcade games I get, the more time I'm going to waste back there. And by waste back there, I mean play the games that I actually want to play, not doing other people's laundry. You couldn't pay me to do this job. you could pay me to do this job. Guys, right now I'm unemployed, so go to my OnlyFans. I mean, my, I don't have a OnlyFans. just head on over to my, what was I trying to say? Like, legit, I was trying to, Discord. No. Patreon. I have a Patreon. Go to my Patreon. Give me money. Thanks. I'd greatly appreciate it. Because I'm unemployed. Also, just share these videos with somebody who you think will enjoy them. That would be even better, because that's free. Just takes you 3 seconds of considering, hey, who would enjoy this? Oh, wait, what time is it? It is 23... Oh, it's almost midnight. We're closed. So I'll let those dry. All the wash is done. Cool, so I can play a game until we close. I'm curious when, I'm curious when... What am I trying to say? I'm curious when, the expansion will happen. Yoink! Oh, I'm so oxygenated. Oh, you can't just hold it down. That's good to know. Oh, no. That was horrifying. Oh, jeez!
No!
Alright, let's try again. These, like, thinking games?
These brains require you to... Games. These thinking games require brains. I'm super not good at it, you know?
Woo! That was groovy. Yoink. Smack that
all on the floor. Smack that, give me some more. Smack that, beady bow. Smack that. Oh no!
I could have gone down. All right. That's enough of striking gold. I'm super bad at that. So, wait, does this change machine? Hang on. Does the change machine do anything? No, it doesn't. Well, you really should. Also, this machine should, but it doesn't. So, oh well. All right. Is this laundry done yet? You done drying? Jeez, what's taking you so long? Let's check the computer again. Just make sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, there's our balance. Oh, you know what? Let's go ahead and while those are drying, let's empty the machines again. Throw them in the piggy bank. Ooh, $9. Ooh, piece of candy. Yeah, we'll just empty all this out. Get it all moved over. How much time we got? Oh, that's done. Dude, this seems like a... Ugh. Can I have this job in real life, please? Because this just seems good. Like, just running your own business. I mean, yeah, you've got your dad breathing down your back, but, you know, that's not the worst thing ever. Hang on, let me deposit the funds. I can't! Quick, run to the freaking thing! Ugh! Run! 19 seconds left on it. It can wait. I don't want to pass out. Will I make it home in time? Who knows? What time is it? Whatever, they won't let me see. All right, so. Another successful day. Let's hope that tomorrow we get our upgrade. Let's see. Day's income. Yo, it's already Friday?
Ashley, hello.
Yeah.
I approved your proposal to convert the utility room and extend the King Laundry trading area.
Ooh.
More space, more washing machines. It's a little obvious, but fine. Hopefully by now you appreciate Laundry's vital role in the community.
Yeah.
And the modest but steady income it provides.
Uh-huh.
Reinvestment is a sure path to success.
Of course. Of course, Father.
Maybe this is your first step to owning your own business empire.
Perhaps.
Perhaps someday you'll rise to my rank. Gerald, King of the Riviera.
Wow. All right, Dad. Continue. Thanks. What? Rank C. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. It did stay in there all night, so not super worried about it.
Come on, let's battle! No! Aw,
oh, man, whatever. Good enough, I guess. Sometimes good enough is good enough, you know? If you ever stop and you question, like, was it good enough? Sometimes good enough is good enough. Oh, what's this say? Video air hockey, wood gals, adventure, racer chaser, stacker overflow, strike gold, more coming soon. Dude, that's awesome. When did I set that up? I'm just gonna assume my sister swung by and set that up. Cause I surely didn't.
Far out! You mean close in. Arcade in the back of laundry. That's super smart.
Why did I not in real life consider that there should be a sign? Luckily they considered it in game world, not me. Dude, I really wish that it wouldn't get dirty overnight like this, because it doesn't make sense. That's the only thing. It's like it's breaking my immersion.
It's breaking my immersion.
Toilet's clean. Any crap in here? Not literal crap, but like garbage crap.
No. Yo, bro!
They did a freaking stellar job.
And it's right on this seat!
Ah, you bastards. Alright. Okay. So, we're gonna finish up this day, and that's gonna be the end of the video. We've got, like, a whole day. I should have ended it after the first day, but come on. Who didn't want to see the second arcade? Alright, here we go. Or the new expansion.
Booyah!
Excellent!
Yo, did you hear? They're bringing the dude who made freaking Charlie the Unicorn is doing another thing with Charlie the Unicorn. Did you guys hear? Did you hear? If you're at this point in the video and you heard or didn't hear or just heard because I just said it,
say so in the comments below.
What's this? Space Racer? Ooh. What is this?
When the Dead Won't Die.
Zombat 2. That's amazing. Dude, we're so getting Zombat as soon as it's available. Holy crap. Zombat's gonna be my main, I know it. Dude, this space looks freaking awesome! Key's still missing, alright. Alright, let's see. Let's look at our floor, our layout. Mm-hmm, can I have my hand now? Thank you. Okay, cool. What's this? Oh, they're bigger machines. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, we'll just leave this layout how it is, though. Because I like this. This is good. Actually, you know what? I want to move some of the machines. I want to spread them out a little. Let's go ahead and grab this one and move it over here. Wood gal, strike gold here. I just like the idea of having them a little spaced out. Because, like, you know, don't want to feel too cluttered. There we go. Give you guys some elbow room so you can really get into that game. You know, when you're like, and you hit the person next to you in the arcade and they slap you in the face. And then you spit in their mouth and they, like, let out this weird moan like they enjoyed it. And then you stare longingly into their eyes, and then you realize that this was the person you've been looking for your whole life, and you just found them in such a strange place and such a strange time. You weren't sure if you were ready for love, but here you are, finding that maybe you are. And then you wake up and realize that was the weirdest dream about your mom you've ever had. Oh, sorry. Okay, so I can't do anything with any of those now. That's fine. I don't know why I can't, but, you know, whatever.
I didn't make the rules, I just play by them.
Okay. There we go. Oh. There we go. I hate that that's a mini game. Like, that feels so dumb.
Sex, man!
Sorry. All right, $320. Let's see. Oh, there's new games!
Oh my god, Space Race Simulator!
UFO Assault Zombat! That's the next one we're getting. We're saving up for Zombat, guys. Blockchain. That sounds like something that I don't want to invest in. Dude, we're getting Zombat, guys. Ah! Oh, as soon as we can afford it. All right. Oh, more laundry to do. Gotta make more money before we can buy more games, right, guys? Dude, seriously, this would be amazing if arcade machines were even still like a thing, you know? Like, I know they exist in some places, but they're so rare. Perfect.
We were right here and ready for doing the to the laundry did done diddly day.
All right. I'm going to fast forward through this next little bit, okay? Okay. I just went into Woodgal or whatever, and it saves your freaking progress. That's awesome. I'm really glad for that. Heck yeah. Okay, so this is the same game. I was just wondering if it was if the game would be kind of different, but no, it's the same. So, okay. All right, I'll get back to you guys in a minute. Oh, guys, I might get away. I crashed, but yes! I got back to a car! Okay, so that's how that works. Interesting. Oh, I'm gonna get you, cops. I'm gonna get you. I got you.
I got you. You guys are dead now. I murdered you guys to death.
All right.
We have just entered the calm section of this gameplay. Washing machines and chill. Please turn up your sound and prepare your heart for the closeness and the kindness that only laundromat and chill can provide for you. This is the gum. We remove the gum with great care and love. So just stay calm. Nothing to see here. Everything is cool. Everything is so calm. Back here in the arcade, it is also calm. In the office, it is also calm. Everything is so calm. And this is the computer, where it is also calm.
What is this?
These are the different machines where you can get them from yapping.
Note, DLC cabinets will not progress story. Some cabinets may be unavailable to purchase until you progress in the game. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Cool.
Sorry, back to the con. Hello, answering machine.
I have 11 messages now. Hang on, why is there 11 now?
Maybe this is your first step to owning your own business,
Maybe this is your first step to figuring out that your dad is a big old butthole who just cares about himself.
Oh, Wade, what are you doing? Sorry, some people said I sound like Markiplier a little bit today, and I have watched it, and that looks like Wade. That's so just Wade. Oh, that's fantastic. Okay, so I saw the sign out in the street, remember? Down there? I was like, what do we have here? That's it. That's it that we were just looking at, that sign. Oh, Vostok Inc. Okay, wait, so what is Vostok, I wonder? I wonder how far I can walk down the street. Let's have a look down the road, guys. We haven't been down here yet, have we?
We're doomed! We're doomed!
Okay, that's as far as I can go. I can't even reach Bradley Road. Uh-huh. For rent, keep out, for rent. Whoa, all the reflections. Oh, geez. I have work to do, guys. Slow run. Okay, sorry. I'm done. I'm sorry. Sometimes you just gotta let the joke keep going in hopes that somebody somewhere was like, hey,
that was funny.
And that most of the people weren't like, hey,
that wasn't funny.
Idiot.
I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, okay? I'm so stupid.
I'm just a big old stinky dumb.
What you playing there, Strike Gold? You don't appear to be actually... You know, if you put coins in the machine, it will actually allow you to play the game. Just saying. you're not actually helping me any right now because you're not actually playing, so I imagine you haven't put any money in. Have fun. Some people, you know? So now my question is this. If you, if you don't pick the laundry up from here after, like, closing time, like, let's look at the time. What time is it? So it's 6 o'clock. We close in 2 hours. So anything else that shows up is probably not going to be done in that two-hour time frame. So if I just let it sit, is that okay? I wonder. And will doing the laundry just always be forever just an interruption to, you know, being an arcade entrepreneur? Just wondering. What do you guys think? Hey, what do you think, Becky? Becky, your hair's also somewhat translucent, so, like, what's up with that? Like, can you explain it to me? How do you do that? Is it a shampoo thing? Is it this Bostock stuff or whatever? Vostok or whatever? Is it from him? Did he do it? Fine. Ignore me. I've got wash to take care of. I don't even care anyway. Wasn't actually curious, so. It's fine. Okay, so I'm not going to throw this other laundry in. I'm going to let the laundry I have get finished, because what time is it? It is almost 6? It's almost 7. So it's now 7. We close in an hour, so there's definitely not time for that to get done. So I'm not even going to start it. I'm a business boy, you know? I got all the brains and the thoughts, so. All right, let's see. What do we have here? All right. Okay, just move these boxes around. It's not a big deal. These ones are going to Smiley Co. This one is going to Cube Co. So, you know, it's pretty straightforward stuff, you know? Just, you know, real smart guy. You know those games where it's like the liquid? What are you saying? I'm just mocking him. Is that messed up because I'm real and he's a robot? Are the robots going to raise up against me is what I need to know. Am I tempting the fates of robot kind? Okay, we're almost done with the day, guys. Almost freaking done. No. No, is it too late to put it down? Crap. I didn't mean to start that. And now I'm going to have this laundry sitting in the mat. Ugh. Gonna have to stay late to finish it. Finish it. What time is it? It is closing time, y'all. Okay, yeah, they all know. They're out already, so. All right, well, I guess we can just play games now. All right, I want to play this one again. So I wonder at what point will this game save your progress? Hang on. Gonna use my smart brain. Let's put over here. Okay, yep, That goes there. Dang, I'm getting good at this. Boom.
This is a good job today. This is a good job to do. Skibbity bappadoo. Slippity bappadoo. This is a good yay yay.
That's how that guy sounds. That's how he sounds. I'm just imitating exactly what he sounds like, so, you know, it's not a big deal if I just imitate exactly what he sounds like, because that's exactly how he sounds. So he sounds like an idiot. It sounds like a real stupid idiot, am I right, guys? Just a big dumb stupid idiot. I don't like my boss. It's rude to me. Instead, I smelled like beef jerky. I mean, it makes sense. I was eating a bunch of beef jerky earlier, but it's just not saying. He's just super rude, you know? Am I right? Big jerk guy. Boom! Get off that forklift! That is... Dude, that dude was riding a forklift! Are you kidding me right now? You don't yell at them! Alright. Okay, I quit. I quit this fake job while I'm at my real job to do a job. Alright. So dry. There we go. Alright. Everything's going great.
Closing time, one.
has called for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you cannot stay here. I know who I want to take me home.
All right, that's closing time, so I'm gonna just let this run. Not much else I can do. Let's hurry and collect from the machines. And then we'll call it a day, so. Can I? Yes, I still can, sweet, okay. Yeah, I think the dad said that they're token-operated machines, which is kind of weird, I think. But, yeah, so they're token-operated machines. That's why I only have to collect from one thing instead of all of the machines, because they're all just... Stop. Stop! Didn't want to do that, lady. There we go. No. Not bad for the coins today. All right, let's depress this. Why is it doing this now? Have you noticed that, like, the last time and this time, the first code's already entered? No cash to deposit. All right, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. That's got too much time. We're just leaving it for the night. It'll be dry in the morning. It's fine. All right, that's it for this day. We got an extension on our place. A freaking awesome sauce of awesomeness. No, I didn't want to leave. I wanted to quit first. Crap.
Oh, what have I done?
Yeah, it's annoying, because when you exit, it says that you ended the day. So did it skip Saturday? It skipped Saturday. Or do we start on Friday? I don't even remember.
Doesn't even matter, because we're just going to end this Sunday at 8 a.m. All right, cool. So that's it for this time, guys.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more of Arcade Paradise, let me know. I'll keep goofing around on it because I'm probably going to keep playing it with or without you. So if you want to come along for the ride, just let me know down in the comments. Please make sure to tell somebody about my videos. Send them one. And hopefully I keep making content because I'm enjoying being back at this. Yeah, that's it for this one, guys.
Game over.